Hello, my name is James Cancino, maintenance supervisor at Springs at Alamo Ranch. I am going to show you if you have no running water in your kitchen faucet. So the first thing you're going to want to check is to make sure your angle stops are turned on. In the perpendicular position to the pipe, that means they are off. To turn the water on in your kitchen faucet, all you have to do is make sure that it lines straight with the pipe, and you have hot water and cold water.